Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm making my math activity about measuring width. First, we print all the shapes and cut it. Then we label each shape category. We use scissors, paste, pen, yarn for hair, and stapler to attach the yarn. Color is optional. Thank you for watching!